Shri Gurubhyo Namaha students, how many of them you like to play games? Everyone, because you are very much interested to play games, we will also start with the games that to play with numbers, right? First, you have two chocolates. This is the, if you want, you write A. A have two chocolates. A has two chocolates. B. Now I am going to say a statement that you are going to give it in terms of numbers. A has two chocolates. B. B has more than two more than A. B has two more than A. What I said? B has two more than A. First you should understand, then you should give the answer. B has two more than A. I said A has how many chocolates? Two chocolates. Okay. Then how to express in terms of numerals? That is two. Write it as two more than. The more than is replaced by the form of addition. Plus, here how many chocolates A has? Two. So 2 plus 2 equal to 4. That means A has 2 chocolates, B has 4 chocolates, the same. Now I am going to say in the alphabets. A has X pencils. A has X pencils. B has 3 more than A. 3 more than A. What I said? A has X pencil. B has 3 more than A. The same logic you are going to apply here. Right. B has 3. So 3. What I said? More than should be replaced by addition. Then how much A has? X pencil. So X plus 3. When you see the format, what you can observe? 3 plus X. It represents a polynomial. It represents a algebra. Algebra means it is a combination of numerals, basic operations and variable. What are the basic operations? Addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. Basic operation, what are they? I said addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. Now it is an algebra. I said algebra means it is a numeral. Numeral has 3. Basic operation addition I adopted here. Variable I consider as X. Now how many terms are there? Two terms. Two terms. Polynomial has two types, based on terms, based on degree. X plus 3. What type of polynomial? Two terms are there. So it is binomial. Right. Two terms are there. So it is binomial. This is based on terms. Now next, the power of the variable, what it is? Power means the top of the variable, any number is there? No, that you consider as 1. So X power 1. Based on the power, the X plus 3 is represented as linear polynomial. Linear polynomial. Now I am going to write linear polynomial in terms of equation. Equation is nothing but both left and right should be balanced. How I am going to write? You see, X plus 3. If I put 2 or 0, whatever number you like, you have to put and make it as a equation. Equation is nothing but left hand side and right hand side should be balanced. Using this, you can find the value of x. 2, the plus 3 will move to this side, minus 3. So you get it as positive, negative. Do the subtraction and put the greater number symbol. So x is equal to minus 1. The same, two terms are there. So the polynomial is represented as binomial. Based on the power, the same thing we call it as linear polynomial. Two terms, x plus 3, right? Now, the same linear polynomial I converted into linear equation. Now, you people understand, you enjoy the game, isn't it? Now, pass on to the next. Suppose, if you have 5 chocolates. If you have 5 chocolates, this is myself. I have square of u. Square of u means how will you write? 5 power 2. That it represents 25. That means you have 5, I have 25 chocolates, right? Next, the same I am going to write it in terms of variables, that is alphabets. You have x pens, I have x times of u. I have x times of u. X times, that means the time should be replaced by multiplication. That is x into x. I have x times of u, I said. X, the time should be replaced by multiplication. And then u, the u should be replaced by x. So what is the answer for this? X into x, x square. I told you very clearly the four basic operation will play a vital role here. Right. Now x square. Based on the term, what type of polynomial it is? Monomial. X square, only one term. It is monomial, right? Based on the power, power is 2. So, we should name it as quadratic polynomial. You learnt in the second chapter, right? Quadratic polynomial. The same quadratic I am going to convert into quadratic equation. Equation means what I said, it should be equal to 0. The left hand side and the right hand side should be balanced. So how I am going to make it as an equation, you see, x square equal to 49. X square equal to 49. How I am going to modify in terms of equation? X square minus 49, the plus 49 will move to left side, it becomes negative. So x square minus 49 equal to 0. Both the side, left hand side as well as the right hand side, balanced means that we call it as equation. Here power is 2, so we call it as quadratic equation. Last what I discussed here, quadratic equation. I hope you people enjoy the game, isn't it? Now we will enter into the topic as chapter number 4, quadratic equation. Did you like the game what we played earlier? Yes, of course. Now I am going to teach a topic as quadratic equation. Quadratic equation, the standard form. Standard form of quadratic equation, ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0, where a not equal to 0, a, b, c are real numbers. Standard form. The standard form should be in the decreasing format, that is descending order. The power of x is 2, here the power of x is 1, here the power of x is 0. Anything raised to 0, it becomes 1. So I didn't write x power 0 here, right? ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0, where a not equal to 0, a, b, c are real numbers. Real numbers means anything it will come, natural, whole numbers or integers, irrational numbers or irrational number. The quadratic equation may be in the form of, right. Now we will pass on to the exercise 4.1. Check whether the following are quadratic equation. When you can say the given is a quadratic equation, it should be in the form of ax square. Instead of a, you have a number, plus bx plus c equal to 0, or only x square alone is exist, that is also a quadratic equation. Now we are going to discuss the fourth thing, right. Now x plus 1 the whole square, you know the identity, a plus b the whole square equal to, on and off you should recall the identity, better you should write it on the right side, a square plus 2ab plus b square, right. A plus b the whole square, a square plus 2ab plus b square. In the place of a, you have x. In the place of b, you have 1. So, you are going to use the identity and express the left hand side. X square plus 2 into x into 1, because b, the value is 1, plus 1 square as 1, which is equal to 2 into x. The 2 is common for both the terms, so use 2 and multiply both. 2 into x, 2x, plus 2 into 3, 6. Now, x square plus 2x plus 1 equal to 2x plus 6, right. Here 2x is there, here also 2x is there. The same operation, here also positive, here also positive. In between equal, the same sign and same coefficient can be cancelled. In between equal only it is possible. Same sign, same coefficient can be cancelled. Now, x square plus 1, when you shift 6 to the side, it becomes negative equal to 0, because we are discussing equation. Equation means the right hand side should be 0. Now, x square positive 1, negative. Do the subtraction and put the greater number symbol. Here the greater number is 6. So what is your answer here? Minus 5 equal to 0. Here it is of the form, what is the standard form of quadratic equation? I said a square plus bx plus c equal to 0. So it is of the form ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. Therefore, the given equation is a quadratic equation. You don't bother about the x term, but you have to focus on your x square. If x square term is there, it represents quadratic equation, otherwise it won't be. Now we will pass on to the second question, that is x square minus 2x equal to, you have to listen carefully, minus 2 into 3 minus 6, minus into minus plus 2 into x, 2x. You don't confuse yourself. Here the symbol is negative, here the symbol is positive. So you cannot cancel. If both the symbols are same, both the coefficients are same, only cancelled. I said here minus 2 is there, here plus 2, you can't cancel. X square minus 2x, the plus when shift to this side, minus 2x, the minus 6, it becomes positive plus 6x equal to 0. You have to listen each and every step. I make the right hand side become 0. X square minus 4x. Both are negative. Add and put negative symbols. Plus 6 equal to 0. It is of the form, you can say, isn't it? It is of the form A x square plus B x plus C is equal to 0. Therefore, the given equation is a quadratic equation. Again, I repeat, here minus 2x is there, here plus 2x, you cannot cancel. When you can cancel, I said, if both are having a same sign and same coefficient, here opposite sign, here negative, positive, so you can't cancel. That, now you can understand, I think. Shall I move to the next, third sum? Now, x into x, x square, x into 1, x, minus 2 into x, minus 2x, minus 2 into 1, minus 2. Simple multiplication I did. Here also the same. X into x, x square, x into 3, plus is there, so plus 3x, minus 1 into x, minus x, minus into 3, minus 1 into 3, minus 3, minus plus, when you multiply, you get it as negative. Now you see, I told you, in between equal, the coefficient of x square as same, same sign. So you can cancel, right? Now, plus x minus 2x, minus x, minus 2 equal to 3x minus x, 2x minus 3. Then you shift to that side, 2x, the minus x will become plus x, minus 3, the minus 2 it will become plus 2 equal to 0. The main idea is right hand side, you should make it as 0. Now you see 2x plus x, 3x, minus 3 plus 2, positive, negative, do the subtraction and put the greater number, symbol equal to 0. I told you, in the result, if you have x square term only, you can conclude it is a quadratic, otherwise it won't be. Here there is no x square term. So how can you conclude? It is not in the form of a x square plus b x plus c equal to 0. Therefore, the given expression is not a quadratic equation. Therefore, the given equation is not a quadratic equation. When can you say the given is an equation? If x square term is exist, otherwise it won't be. Now we will pass on to the next question, that is fifth sum, right? You have to listen carefully. First time I completed, second, third, then I'll pass on to fifth. 2x into x, 2x square, 2x into minus 3, minus 6x, minus 1 into x, minus x, minus into minus, plus 1 into 3, 3, equal to x into x, x square, simple multiplication, you have to listen carefully, then you feel it is easy, minus 1 into x, x, plus 5 into x, 5x plus 5 into minus 1 minus 5. 2x square, both are negative, so you are going to add a negative symbol. 6x plus 1x, 7x plus 3. Here, x square, negative, positive, do the subtraction and put the greater number symbol. So, plus 4x minus 5. Then shift everything to your left, you are going to make right as 0. So, right side becomes 0. 2x square minus 7x plus 3, the plus x square minus x square, the plus 4x minus 4x minus 5, it becomes plus 5 equal to 0. Now, 2x square minus x square, positive, negative, subtraction, so x square. Minus 7x minus 4x, minus 7 minus 4 minus 11x, plus 3 plus 5, 8 equal to 0. Now you see the previous sum, 3x minus 1, here there is no x square term, so it is not a quadratic equation, I said. Here you have x square term, so what is your conclusion? It is a quadratic equation. It is of the form, each and everything you have to write how I wrote it on the board. Ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. Therefore, the given is a quadratic equation.